A man is reading his newspaper. His wife comes to him and hits him on the head with a frying pan. He asks, "Why did you hit me?" "I found a piece of paper in your pocket with Betty Sue written on it." He says, "Honey, Betty Sue is the name of the horse which I want to buy." The wife says nothing. 3 days later, he is reading his newspaper when she comes to him and hits him very hard with a frying pan again. He asks, "Why did you hit me again?" She answers, "Your horse called."